What's up guys, I'm going to show you a really nice quick flip. So you're going to go into Enchanted Iron, then you're going to make just a buy offer and then just wait for a bit. So let's just see, it didn't fill fully, but I think that's enough. So you can also do it like in smaller portions. So we bought it for 579k and we can sell it for 631k. So that's really nice profit, about 50k, but it fit really, really quick, and selling it should also be very quick, as you can see.